Hello people, so how to solve this error is really simple. You just go to Genymotion and parameters, okay, choose ADB, and here you must choose your own SDK, okay, choose the second choice and go and select the folder of SDK. After this, Genymotion will tell you that the SDK work, okay, and the problem is solved, okay. So don't forget to update all the API in SDK. API of SDK must all be updated, and take